Hello students, how are you?
Fine.
Let us begin our new day. Today is 29th day that we are learning in videos. Yes, we will meet very soon, huh? Yes, for now let us begin our lecture today. Everyone, first of all, join your hands and close your eyes for prayer. Om Bhurvah Svah Tat Savitur-Varenyam Bhargo Devasy Dhimahi Dhiyo Yo Nah Prachodayat. Om Shanti Shanti Shanti. Everyone, rub your palms. They are warm. Now keep it on your eyes. Keep your warm palm on your eyes. Slowly rub it and open your eyes. Yes, you all are feeling fresh now. Okay, let us begin our day. Take out your textbook, everyone. Chapter number 4, subtraction 2, 10. So first of all, take out page number 57, everyone. On page number 57, you were given homework E, F, G, H, I, N, J question. In exercise 3, question number 2. Tell your answers, everyone. Only one thing I want to take you to is question number H, that is 6 minus 6. So first we had drawn 6 blocks and then we had cut out how many? 6. So any blocks are remaining? No. So answer will be 0. Answer will come 0. Tell your other answers. Then everyone, so let us come on page number 58. On page number 58, question number 3. It is same question for exercise 3. We had done first and second question and now this is third question. But first of all, write down classwork in today's date 3-6-20, that is 3rd of June 2020. Let us start with our question number 3. Fill in the boxes. We have to fill this boxes given here. Subtract by crossing out. We have to cross out. First of all, look at here question number A. There are only two questions in question 3, A, that is A and B. We will start with A1. There are 9 glasses. How many glasses are here? 9. 5 are full of water. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. You can see glasses with water inside it. See, here it is blue in color. So this glass are full. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5 glass are full. So what is the question? How many glasses are empty? Kitne glasses empty hai? See. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. So what we had done? From 9 glasses, we had crossed out how many? 5. So how many are remaining? 1, 2, 3 and 4. How many glasses are remaining only? 4 glasses are remaining. So we can write 9 minus 5 equals to 4. Dash glasses are empty. How many glasses are empty? 1, 2, 3 and Four glasses are empty. Write down four over here. Then everyone, let us go to question number B. There were 8 bees around the hive. Kitni bees thi hives ke paas? 8. Let us count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. How many bees were there? 8. 3 bees flew away. How many bees flew away? 3. So, how many bees were left from 8? We have to cut out 1, 2 and 3 bees. Okay? So, we can write 8 minus 3 equals to... So, we had cut this 3 from 8. So, let us count how many are remaining. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. So, we can say that 5 bees were left. 5 bees were left. Is it easy for you? Yes, अगर आपको पिक्चर दिया है और उसमें से ही क्रॉस आउट करना है तो आप आराम से कर सकते हो ना आप. वेरी गुड. लेट अस थिंक स्मार्ट नाउ. ओके, दिस इज गिवन, थिंक स्मार्ट. ओके, सो लेट अस रीड व्हाट इज द क्वेश्चन गिवन हियर. कंप्लीट द सब्स्ट्रैक्शन व्हील. आपको ये व्हील जैसा लग रहा है? Yes, now we need to complete this subtraction wheel. Fill in the missing numbers. We have to fill these missing numbers. See, here only 7 is given. Here all other number are missing. So let us complete this subtraction wheel. First, let us see what is given. 7 is given over here. And in this part, 9 and 2. So if we minus... If we do minus, 9 minus 2 equals to 7. Okay. So, here 8 minus 2. आपके पास 8 apples है. उसमें से आपने 2 खा लिए. तो कितने बचे? Keep 8 in fingers. Take out your 8 fingers. And now close 2 fingers. How many are remaining? Yes, 6. So we can say that 8 minus 2 equals to 6. So we will write 6 over here. Next is 8 minus 3. We will subtract smaller number from bigger number. So 8 minus 3 will be 8 box over here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. Then we will cut out 3. 1, 2 and 3. So how many are remaining? 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. So 8 minus 3 equals to 5. Write down 5 in the circle. Then next is 7 minus 3. In the same way we can draw 7 box over here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And we will cut how many? 3. 1, 2 and 3. So 7 minus 3 equals to 1, 2, 3 and 4. So you have to write 4 in this box. Done. Next is 7 minus 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. We have to do 7 minus 4. So we will cut 4. 1, 2, 3, and 4. So how many are remaining? 1, 2, and 3. So write down 3 over here. The same way, 6 minus 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 minus 4. So we will cut 4. 1, 2, 3, and 4. So how many are remaining? 1 and 2. Write down 2 in this part. Then last is 2 minus 1. 1 and 2. 2 minus 1. We will get 1. So write down 1 in this box. And last is 5 minus 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. We will do 5 minus 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Koi bhi bacha? No. So answer is 0. We will do this method in this 2 also, okay? So you can see a wheel form 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yes or no? Is it turning around? Yes? Okay, very good. Chalo, take out your B number notebook. We are going to have homework in B number notebook, okay? In B number notebook, your last homework was table of 3. Hope you all had learned table of 3. On next page, write down homework and today's date. That is 3rd of June 2020. Then, write the question. Solve the following. Solve the following. Here I am going to give you random tables. From 1 to 3 I am going to give you random tables. Okay. Write down first. First question is 2 Pfizer. So in this blank you have to write the answer. What is 2 Pfizer? If you had learned the table, you will do it very speedily, okay? Bahut hi speed mein aap ye kar paoge agar aapne learn kiye hai to tables, okay? Next is 1 Nainza. Third is 3 Sevenza. Next, fourth is 2 Twozer. Fifth one, 1 0s. वी आर गोइंग टू राइट 10 क्वेश्चंस टुडे. अगर आप डाउन डाउन लिखोगे तो यहाँ पे सिर्फ 6 और 7 दो ही क्वेश्चन आएंगे और फॉर्मेट अच्छा नहीं लगेगा. सो व्हाट यू डू, यहाँ पे 5 लिखे इस साइड पे और इस साइड पे हम वापस से 5 लिखेंगे. ओके, लीव वन लाइन इन बिटवीन एंड देन राइट 6 नंबर क्वेश्चन. इफ यू वॉन्ट यू कैन मेक अ लाइन ओवर हीयर. अगर आपको चाहिए तो आप यहाँ पे बीच में लाइन बना सकते हो. ओके, सिक्स दिस, 3, 2. अगर आप यही फॉर्मेट में लिखोगे तो आपको स्पेस भी अच्छे से मिलेगी और आपका फॉर्मेटिंग भी बहुत अच्छा लगेगा. ओके, द नेक्स्ट इज 7th. 7th क्वेश्चन इज 2, 6. नेक्स्ट इज 8, 1, 3. नाइन्थ क्वेश्चन इज 2, 8. एंड लास्ट इज 10th क्वेश्चन 3, 10. ओके, सो दिस इज योर होमवर्क फॉर टुडे. होप यू ऑल विल लर्न द टेबल एंड सॉल्व दिस टुडे. वी विल कीप टिल हियर. बाय, हैव अ नाइस डे.